humbled to be standing at this historic moment and to play any part in it at all.
They estimate that 9 million of them want to drive right now. How do you do that?
There will be a group of people that do not want this change to happen. And we need to get it right so that we can prove that it works.